Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can enable Auto-IK for armatures in Blender. So, to enable Auto-IK, first go to Pose Mode, then Pose Options, Auto-IK. You can also find Pose Options, the Active Tool and Workspace Settings. Then you can select one of the bones and move it. If it's not working correctly, try rotating the bones. Also, try wheeling in and out and this is it. Thanks for watching this video. Goodbye.